Listen, there is no Nazi bomb.
It was all fabricated.
The gadget's an inevitability.
You don't even care that we've been lied to.
Now you're in my house, and in my house, you don't violate the Espionage Act.
You know I'm not a goddamn spy.
Up all night working on the enrichment problem?
Maybe I'll solve the uranium problem, and you'll find a way to take that from me, too.
The real reason you came back is you can't stand the idea that the gadget could be built without you.